Reckon I ought to check in with Skylar.
Honest work.
Reckon I ought to check in with Skylar.
You're alive.
Nothing's getting past you, mate. Where's Skylar?
I cannot tell you that.
Can't or won't.
Miss Sinclair's present whereabouts are classified.
So,
did you kill the bastard?
No, not yet.
It takes a hard heart and a steady hand to face a man like Derker. We should have sent a real soldier.
Too bad you were too busy wanking off in church. Tell Bishop this isn't over. Derker'll be taking a dirt nap this time next week.
I think it's time I got back to Paris. Veronique is probably worried sick about me.
If you're not too busy messing about with these Frenchies, could be I got a real job for you.
What's that? You need help changing Bishop's diapers?
That's just grand. See, somehow Bishop got in his head that you're not just another sheep-headed paddy fuck. Looks like the old man owes me 10 quid.
I'm sure the British won't miss 10 quid, but if His Majesty wants my help, it'll cost him considerably more than that.
That's what he said you'd say.
What's the job?
The Jerrys have taken over an old abbey outside of town. Converted the place into an experimental radar facility.
What the fuck is radar?
Secret business. Bit over your head. Anyway, were it up to me, I'd dial up a squadron of Lancasters and blow that shithole back to medieval times. But the Jerrys are using their nuns as human shields. Our flyboys want nothing to do with it.
So you need a man on the ground to do your dirty work for you?
The old man says you've got a talent for sneaking into places and blowing them up. He seems to think you're our man. I say, why not? You get yourself killed, well, that's just one less paddy fuck to worry about.
Keep grinning, you tosser. I'll be back here to wipe that smile off your face when the job's done.
Thank you.
moron! Lee!
Your birthday curfew will be postponed 15 minutes tonight.
Thank you.
that, boss?